King. Get his first opportunity now with two away and the bases empty here in the home half of the first. Oh, they think they may have gotten him again. This one's hit deep to left field. And for the second time in the inning, the gopher ball will come back to bite him. It's a home run. Shot here to left, and that gives the Red Sox a 2-0 lead.
And early on here, he's having real trouble locating his pitches. I mean, this is another pitch that's biting off way too much of the plate. They've roughed him up for two home runs already. We're not out of the first.
Actually, not so much.
Martin King will stand in again, but first we'll flash you back to the very first inning of the ballgame. And here you go, a solo home run that had him off and running early on. Payoff pitch coming. Oh, and he gets a hold of this one as it's in the air to deep left. Does he have another one? He does. It's another home run. It's a two-run shot to straightaway left. His second home run of the game as they push this lead up to 9 now.
I tell you, I wouldn't give this guy anything to hit next time around. He's as locked in as you can get.